time to see the fashionable gentor belle. The morning's for the businessman, the afternoon is for the swell. He struts on Broadway gaily decked in beaver broadcloth gloves and all, and while the lads with envy smile, he takes his usual Broadway crawl. The afternoon crawl, the afternoon crawl, for quizzing the darlings or making a call. The afternoon crawl, the afternoon crawl, I'll show you the Broadway afternoon crawl. Another style I'll try to show. To Bowery he often goes, with pantaloons stuck in his boots and beaver pushed up on his nose. He's always ready for a muss and loudly boasts his want of fear, but oftentimes he finds his match and then he crawls off on his ear. The afternoon crawl, the afternoon crawl, for smoking or drinking or raising a brawl. The afternoon crawl, the afternoon crawl, I'll show you the Bowery afternoon crawl. But in my song I'll not forget the dandy of Fifth Avenue. Leave out the swell of Upper Ten, by Jove, you know it would never do. He dotes upon the opera and all that sort of thing, you know. For promenading afternoons, he's just the fellow for a beau. The afternoon crawl, the afternoon crawl, escorting the ladies to party or ball. The afternoon crawl, the afternoon crawl, I'll show the fish.